and mother says Sylvia's busy, too busy to come to the phone. Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's trying to start a new life of her own. And Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's happy, so why don't you leave her alone? And the operator says 40 cents more for the next 3 minutes, please. Mrs. Avery, just gotta talk to her, I'll only keep her a while. Please, Mrs. Avery, just wanna tell her goodbye. Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's packing, she's going to be leaving today. Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's marrying a fella down Galveston way. And Sylvia's mother says please don't say nothing to make her start crying and stay. And the operator says 40 cents more for the next 3 minutes, please. Mrs. Avery, just gotta talk to her, I'll only keep her a while. Please, Mrs. Avery, just wanna tell her goodbye. Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's hurrying, she's catching the 9 o'clock train. Sylvia's mother says take your umbrella, 'cause Sylvie, it started to rain. Sylvia's mother says thank you for calling, and son, won't you call back again. And the operator says 40 cents more for the next 3 minutes, please. Mrs. Avery, just gotta talk to her, I'll only keep her a while. Please, Mrs. Avery, just wanna tell her Sylvia's mother. There's a story attached to that from my youth, and it was to do with a young lady called Sylvia and a mum catching my mate Vince. So that's where Sylvia's mother said, followed by loads of abusive words that we made up. There you go. I can remember how this goes now.
Chance you
gotta take. If you're lonely, heartbreaks only the lonely, only the lonely, only the lonely, da-ba-da-ba-ba. I ain't gonna ever reach that note. I can see you waiting. No, I haven't. Only in my youth. Thank you very much.